this far, you will have a marine line. You will have marine line there. And the other part, you can have a riser, drilling, going down to the through the plane. So how many holes do you put in your plane? Like only one hole?
Actually, there are two kinds of plane system. There are MPI system and DPS system. In our design, we use DPS system. It means that if you use DPS system, it's rigid for all the motion. It's different between if you use MPI system that flexible for heave motion and rigid for other motion. As I can see over here,